VEAS plays an important part in keeping this beautiful area in the Oslo fjord clean. And we at Howden are very happy to be part of that project. Uptime really transforms the experience of owning a Howden product because it really gives you much deeper insight. We are able to get all the data that is read from our sensors, from our compressors, fed directly into a cloud service. It allows our specialists to give instantaneous feedback because all this data is available remotely to both the people at site and to Howden specialists looking at the compressor. Our AR is actually closely woven into Uptime because we can get all these live values coming from the Uptime platform. We can use these to overlay on top of the compressors in an AR environment. This gives a very, very intuitive and simple interface to all the process values and what the compressor is doing when you're standing right next to it or if you're in the office in a much more interactive way and a much more intuitive way.
VEAS is cleaning wastewater for 700,000 recipients, two-thirds of Oslo's population. And when VEAS was started in the late 80s, before it was not able, you couldn't swim in the OsloFjord, it was too dirty. Now it's perfect. The potential of Uptime is going to be good to have this predictable, and also learning VEAS how to use this kind of equipment. Also, it's a step further in our good relationship with Howden as we had before, and now it's increasing.
We gain a much tighter relationship to our customers. We can also proactively contact the customer if we see a problem or something that looks strange in the process, then we can contact the customers proactively. In the same way, the customer can also contact us if he has a question regarding the process. Then we can always log on to the platform and have a look what was going on at that point and analyze this data and either recommend a change or figure out if we need to send a service guy out to the field.
So Uptime is, yes, it's going to be good to have.